bosses to my friends. Introduce friends to the bosses, so we must be bosses at the end. That is some real ass shit. That's some real ass shit, bro. Bro, you're not a boss until you put your peoples on, bro. Oops, you're my bad, that's your girl, we can share it. Might buy her diamonds and pearls, but can't marry. What's going on, gang? Gang, you know what the fuck going on? It's your boy, Yusuf, right here, another video, dig what I'm saying. Today we got Tusi, what it costs you, dig what I'm saying. So look, it's a video dropping through this shit at 12, right? I'll be at work at 12, so fuck that, we doing this shit today. It's like 9 or something. Bang, you did what I'm saying. If you need your time, subscribe. We got Tusi. But y'all already know, but every time I type Tusi, but y'all be in my comments talking about Tusi all the time. So I know y'all know the vibes. So let's get it. I just got a DM yesterday talking about something. Bro, I got a DM yesterday. Bro, it's like, bro, can you give me a feature with Tusi, bro? No. What are you talking about? Like, what the fuck? She happened weak as fuck. Let's get it. Russian, yo. He got beef from Russian. That shit big. If you know who he is. He got some big shit. He got some shit with Juice WRLD, everybody and their mother. Talk to me nice, don't talk to me twice. I've been in my bag. Paranoid, I got PTSD, study in my man. I heard a snippet already. I came from rags, you really ain't trying to go back to the rags. My new little bitch been tripping, now you really trying to be no dad. I thought you seen it in me, I'm a star. Won't switch to rapping, nigga, switch to car. I left the earth and ended up on Mars. That mean I'm sitting next to the star. I thought you seen it on me, I got scars. Rather be judged by 12 than be cared by 6, but I still won't see no bar. I never knew tears was what it comes. Look, I thought you seen it on me, I'm a star. I thought you seen it on me, I got scars. Look, bro, in life, you're gonna have that one person, like a few motherfuckers gonna see that potential in you, bro. Other than your mom, and your maybe your goddamn dad, your motherfucking brother and shit like that, but that shit don't really count. But other than them, you're gonna have like 2 or 3 motherfuckers that really gonna see that vision and gonna actually support you, bro. So, bro, shit is crazy. Like, a lot of motherfuckers be like, why you gonna blow up here, bro? And then don't share your shit. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck do that at, you feel me? But look. Fuck it, we ball. I know tears was what it cost. Be like that. Don't see no ball. I never knew tears was what it cost. I got a bad bitch, but don't need her. I got a bad bitch, but a leave her. I'm with bakers like a Nina. And now it's a bad dream, but a reason. He hang with who? Y'all not listening. It's like a Nina. Bad bitch, but a leave her. I'm with bakers like a Nina. And now it's a bad dream, but a reason. I just rock off white, not Adidas. I just might off white my tuxedo. These niggas act, they need a veto. I know she a freak. That shit was catchy right there, I don't know why. I'm trying to run that dividends. Hold on. That shit was hard, for no reason. Fact. It don't take shit to go get a motherfucking gun. Shit. She said I'm gonna fish him a big one, hold on. She lost some money. Cause you ain't even did enough. I was just with the little one. Come on now. I made it out. Talk to me nice, so don't talk to me twice. I've been in my bag. Damn, no tears was what it cost. I hit it one time on no credits. But that hook is so hard. That hook is hard. Bitches like switching whips, nigga. Fuck it to me with another bitch. I'm up to something. See you with the ops to catch him. Get the dummy in the bag. That shit. That's some real ass shit, bro. Bro, you're not a boss until you put your peoples on, bro. That is a fact. Whatever you doing, bro, it don't matter if you, bro, it don't matter if you working like a regular job. To be honest, if you working a regular job, a lot of us working a regular job. But if you put somebody on, that's some boss shit. You feel me? You can't just say you a boss and you ain't putting nobody on to no type of game, no type of nothing, bro. That's some real ass shit. Hold on, that's my god. She almost got your ass, huh? Run that back. Oh no, sir. No, sir. No, no, not the motherfucker popping. No, sir. Talk to me nice, don't talk to me twice. I've been in my bed. Paranoid. This shit finna get copyrighted like a bitch. On game. That be violent, bro. That fucking label do not be fucking with me. No more, but like. They be doing my shit dirty. They be trying to copyright the fuck out of my shit. So I'm gonna have to cut the fuck out of that second hook. Cause they be doing me dirty for no reason. Like, bro, what the fuck? You feel me? Like, they be trying to copyright my shit, like, to the point where nobody could see my video. Like, they be trying to block my shit. Shit really wild. Shit really disrespectful. Not even Thug be blocking my shit. But the motherfucker got down. The label be blocking my shit. Fuck. But anyways, bruh, how y'all, what y'all saying? The video dropped at 12 a.m. I'm gonna be goddamn working like a motherfucker. So, let me know what y'all think of the video. If you're into the channel, make sure to leave a like, a couple of comments, you know the vibes. Yo, make sure I get your little water, you feel me? Y'all drinking a motherfucking Coca-Cola, motherfucking Patron, somewhere back there. But, make sure to leave a like, a couple of comments if you're into the channel, you know the vibes.